In biology, transcription is the process of copying DNA into RNA by an enzyme called RNA polymerase. Generally, RNA polymerase only wants to transcribe regions of DNA called genes, as these provide the correct instructions for making useful RNA. However, the human genome is 3.2 billion base pairs long, and only a small percentage of it contains genes. So how does RNA polymerase know where to transcribe? It makes use of what are called promoters. Promoters are DNA sequences at the beginning of genes that provide a landing pad for RNA polymerase and a bunch of other proteins that altogether work to initiate the transcription process. In other words, a promoter both marks the start of the gene and helps bring it in for activation. Although promoters for different genes aren't exactly the same, they do share some common features. For instance, a good fraction of promoters contain what is called the TATA box, a sequence characterized by alternating adenines and thymines. This region of the promoter is recognized by a protein that plays a role in stabilizing RNA polymerase and encouraging its activity. In addition to the promoter, some genes make use of enhancer sequences. These are short sequences that recruit so-called activator proteins that help RNA polymerase work much more efficiently. Fascinatingly, enhancers are often located thousands of base pairs away, and so the DNA must loop around to allow for enhancers to get close to the promoter. Overall, by using enhancers and promoters as genetic signals, the transcription machinery within any given cell is able to appropriately express its genes.